Oh, speaking of timings, Grim, is he going to be able to do it? One flash is through, but refresh. What a turn of the corner, and Shush will follow it up, taking down Stewie. They have an opening. Can they get the bomb plant as well? That's a nice flick. And Daff is gone and out of the round. Liege up here. Dangerous position, but he drops the bomb on the ground. That's a massive frag. And now it's a 2-on-2. Fallen is walking in from behind. That's the only problem here. Fallen and Liege, they can't really help each other out too much.
Liege has to worry about his flank now as well. You can tell he's thinking about it. Have they gone for it or not? He checks. Now he's in the clear. Tess is thinking that he's got the fast one as well on the rotate. But that bomb is going to get picked up now with 20 seconds left. Liege still thinking about it. Liege, he can pull a fast one here. Kaden caught in the open. He goes down. Liege making the plays.
And he's going to find that last one too, the quad kill. What an absolutely spectacular move. Again, that is high, high risk. But it will find a fourth round.